Hello, everyone. Welcome to this brand new game of Sonic Frontiers. It is me, Gangster Sonic, and I absolutely wanted to play this game for the very first time. And I just want to enjoy everything that is. I'm not looking for views or anything like that. I just want to share the love of Sonic, just like anyone else would. And we're going to do this on normal. What is Eggman up to?
Uploading AI program now.
It's a lot of screaming involved.
Yes, it's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine. Status report. Answer me.
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
And he's gone.
Coming up, Starfall Island.
Exciting!
You tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Well, this is definitely not Tails' fault this time. Hurry! Onto the hole! Already feeling snappy. This feels natural to me. Alrighty then. Got me A on the first try. But we're not gonna do this without a little more challenge. Let's gather rings. Let's do it again.
Thank you.
Okay, one more try. Let's do this. Let's focus on getting the rings first. Alright, that should be enough. And now I'm going to do this with the S rank. So far the controls is not that bad, but it still needs some work. Especially when it comes to speed. That was a tad bit slower. Alright, I did all three. So I still think I could do a little better. What's going on now?
Amy? Oh. Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that, whatever it was. Whew.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello?
It ain't gonna be that easy, Sonic.
Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
All right. Let's see. Hold on. I thought I'd go to game settings. Quick. All right, I like my settings the way they are. Let's go. Interesting. Okay, so the game is telling me to do little stuff like this to complete the mission. So far, so good. I don't know what these are, but they something. Then they try to piece me up. Okay, this definitely feels a little familiar. Looks like they took a lot of inspiration from Sonic Adventures and a bunch of games to make the game like this. To be honest, playing it so far, New Flesh, I already beat it, but just want to share my experience with y'all because I did it without doing. But this game does need a little bit more work, but I'm enjoying the game so far. Yep. And here comes Ninja. The combat needs a little bit more work, but at the same time, I freaking love it. Sonic throwing the hands is the best thing that happened to Sonic so far. They should not throw this away. I'll be mad if Sega does throw it away. Yeah, so start collecting all of these hearts as early as you can. Yeah, that pop in, Whoops! Oh, by the way, this is broken. I've seen a lot of people abuse this. Don't do what they do. For the sake of your sanity. Yeah, there are two ways you can do it. Do it one by one, or you can just do it all at once. I chose to do it all at once. Because I'm like that. Oh, I also like the ambient music going on. Thank you. wrong. Here I am trying to break the game.
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Oh yeah! Give me all the hearts, baby. As much as I want to do the light speed dash, I'm not going to. Got all of it. See? Easy. No need for cheat codes, no need for all that. Just good old fashioned skill.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
Power. Well, let's do it. I gotta be honest with you, I have never S-ranked this one before, so... First and foremost.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Jeez, thanks a lot, Disinvited. evil woman. Alright, let's see the animation of it going to cyberspace. I'm gonna try this again. I need every excuse to hear the music. I need to take all the fast roads that I can. Just a second late. Whew, this is gonna be a tough one, isn't it?
Oh.
Ah! I did it! I did it! I did it! You know what? Since I did it, I'm gonna try again, but instead of trying to speed do other thing, I'm gonna enjoy the music. Earned it! I already completed it, so... Yeah, that's what happens when you try to complete everything. You can beat the game as early as you want to, but if you want to enjoy your time on the particular island, go ahead and do it. No one should be rushing you. Especially me. I advise you to do the, you know, enjoy as much as you can. This would be a perfect template for another, for a true, authentic. Yeah, that Papa decent work. I ain't mad at it, though. Yep, this is you back. Good to know. Cocos, they are. I can never get enough of this violent view. Yeah, so basically complete. I advise you to do all the puzzles in this game. Though I kind of wish that there was more. You'll understand what I mean when you play it. Oh, I also advise you to take out this big thing first. Trust me, you're gonna love it. First, what we're gonna do is do this. And this is how you extract the gears. You'll thank me later. I meant to do that. That's how you actually do it. I'm gonna need one more level, and I'm gonna end this here. I'll show you the rest after I take my little break. wondering why I did that, because I was fully confident in that level.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
Messing with the ruins will fix things. Was only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Oh,
Alright. Yeah, once you start playing, you refuse to stop. I get that habit a lot. They brought this back from, that Rise of Lyric game. This is it. I guess I'll see y'all guys later.